Yeah, so let's remove the motherboard. So you have to be careful when you're doing this on the motherboard, right? So that you don't damage the motherboard. So make sure that you are careful all the way. So and the good part about this desktop is that it's using a PC RAM, so it's kind of like a laptop. It's using a laptop RAM. It's not a desktop RAM, so it's very good to just to upgrade it. So now since it's using PC3, I think it's very good, and it's nice to just upgrade it. So I think we need to also find a way to remove this. So I just have to unscrew here. So here we go, here's our motherboard. So we just have to put it somewhere safe. So let me put it at the other side. So now the big deal starts. Let's remove this cable. This one is for